Unveiling the truth about Sonia Uche and Maurice Sam's relationship. Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. This is Substance TV and I am Substance, the girl with the movie scoop. So guys, in today's video, we're going to talk about an important topic. One of the trending topics right now on social media. Everywhere on YouTube, Facebook have been buzzing with this particular news of Sonia Uche and Maurice Sam marriage. Now, the question is, are they really married? Guys, we're going to unveil the truth about Sams. So guys, watch this video to the very end, like the video and subscribe to Substance TV. Now guys, first of all, let's take our minds back to the movie Once Upon a Vow that was aired a month ago. That particular movie really attracted lots of attention. It gained lots of attention and currently on a 6.8 million views. Before that movie was aired, we saw lovely pictures of Sonia Uche on a wedding gown, fully kitted in a wedding outfit from top to bottom, and a lot of people suspected that Sonia is married due to what we saw on social media. And her sister's post, her sister's comment also contributed to believing that Sonia is actually married. After we saw the hashtag made by her sister, the more you look, the less you see. There were a lot of comments like this that we saw from her siblings, congratulatory messages from her colleagues. So a lot of people carried the news that Sonia is getting married. Not until this beautiful movie of hers, Once Upon a Vow, was released on her YouTube channel, Sonia Uche's TV. Guys, we watched the movie and also watched the video Sonia Uche posted on her social media page. And a lot of people, after watching the movie, started asking if that particular movie was a cover-up for their marriage, because it was so real to be false. Guys, it was so real to be false. So people were like, this is a cover-up marriage, okay? They are using this movie to cover up their marriage, that they are actually married. A lot of people gave that comment. Like I said, guys, Sonia Uche was on a full wedding outfit, fully kitted, looking beautiful and gorgeous, making we who watch the movie even think, this is actually happening. Like, is this actually real or not? Alright, because from the movie we watched, there was nothing much about that particular wedding scene. There was no much thing there. So a lot of people were like, Sonia cannot just waste such an amount of money to shoot a movie, you know, after beautifying the place, after the wedding gown, the whole makeup, the hair, everything was just looking so beautiful. We now have a very short scene for that movie. Alright, so, you know, there was nothing much happening on that particular wedding scene. But what we saw afterwards, when the movie actually ended, alright, the other videos that came out on social media were super enticing. We saw how Maurice Sam and Sonia Uche were all clinched up, looking so pretty and handsome together. We saw videos of their chief bridesmaid and their best man. We saw lovely videos of them that we didn't see in the movie. Alright, how Maurice Sam was so clingy towards her and how she was trying to remove her face from the peck, you know, dodging pecks that Maurice Sam wanted to give to her. Guys, those videos were super good to look at. Alright, and the amount of money spent on just a scene that didn't take up to 10 minutes, and I'm even exaggerating it, guys, 5 minutes, it was a lot. So people were like, how Sonia Uche spent a lot of money on a movie and nothing would be done, nothing much, that they feel it is a cover-up marriage. They feel it is a cover-up marriage. They don't want people to know that they are actually getting married, that this is actually too much for a movie, guys. Yeah, so, you know, a lot of things were said and that even got me thinking. Okay, so after this movie, you know, and we saw the pictures on social media, Sonia Uche posted a picture afterwards, and guess what? Sonia was wearing a ring on her finger. Guys, she was wearing a ring. Now, is it true that Sonia is actually married or not? Now guys, let's go into detailed facts about this particular marriage thing or relationship going on between Sonia Uche and Maurice Sam. So, here is a fact that Sonia Uche and Maurice Sam are not married. Number one, if Sonia is married to Maurice Sam, Maurice Sam wouldn't be going on a vacation with Pearl Worth. he would simply go with Sonia Uche, but Sonia Uche wasn't in any way present in the trip that Morrison made with Pearl Watts. Guys, that is one. Now two, if Sonia Uche and Morrison had ever been in a relationship, would have seen that Sonia Uche graced Morrison's birthday no matter how busy she was. But she didn't grace the birthday, and Pearl Watts said that she was invited for the birthday but she couldn't make it. Pearl Watts is now the one inviting people for Morrison's birthday. Guys, if they are in a relationship, we'll see that one of them will be doing things together and literally going places together. We're gonna know that. Okay, but no, we do not see this from Morrison and Sonia Uche. They are always doing their things differently. Guys, the third reason why I think Sonia Uche and Morrison are not in a relationship is during Morrison's birthday, Pearl Watts single-handedly surprised Morrison with a birthday party. She single-handedly surprised Morrison with a birthday party. We saw the video. It was beautiful. We watched it. We enjoyed it. And we saw how Morrison was surprised. We saw how his friends were hating Pearl Watts, calling her Yawo. We saw everything, guys. We saw everything. So, seeing all those things and still not believing that Pearl Watts and Morrison are in a relationship is quite funny, because they are literally telling us that something is actually going on between them through their actions. They haven't come out to say anything to us, but we have seen it through actions. Alright, so unveiling the truth about Morrison and Sonia Uche, all I can say is that Morrison and Sonia Uche are very good friends. Very, very good friends that love each other's company and love working together, because they have this very good, strong on-screen chemistry that literally captivates with the viewers and want to see more of them together. But that is that about Sonia and Morrison. Sonia has come out several times to say that nothing is going on between she and Morrison. Alright, she has said it in a live video. She has said it not once, not twice, not thrice. Okay, she has kept on saying this, guys. So, in as much as we want these people to be together, we can't still deny the glaring and obvious fact that Sonia Uche and Morrison are actually not in a relationship, but Pearl Watts and Morrison are actually having something together, traveling together on a vacation again this year. Guys, believe you me that next year again, they will still travel. Not even next year, December, they will still travel. We'll still see them together again, because they are always traveling together. Okay, so guys, that's basically all I have for you in today's video of unveiling the truth about the Sums. We, the fans of Sonia Uche, love them so much. We love Sonia Uche so much, and we love Morrison so much, as well as Pearl Watts. So we'll keep on supporting them by watching their videos. That'll be all for today's video. Thank you so very much for watching and for staying tuned to the very end. Please don't forget to like this video, subscribe to Substance TV. See you guys in my next video. Until then, stay splendid.